Scattered along its touristic and cultural routes, those world-famous and the less well-known, Florence offers an array of monumental gardens, lemon groves and flowered cloisters. For the second year running, locals and visitors to the historic city can also enjoy a bucolic and almost rural stroll right in the center of Florence, at Piazzale degli Uffizi. In celebration of Flower Market 2017, the city center display is crowned by an enchanting garden with plants and flowers from around the world. The garden is a tribute to the Spring Market Show, founded in Florence in 1855, and evokes a tradition from the 16th century when the Loggia dei Lanzi had a hanging garden above his arches. The 360 square meter Uffizi garden is a truly magical place, created by the staff of the Environment Directorate of the City of Florence. Visitors to the garden will have the chance to admire one of the most iconic locations in the city, set against a unique backdrop. Pistoia Plant Nursery Vannucci has donated a temporary project to the City of Florence, providing all the plants, including tall stem species, bushes and numerous citrus trees.